In this vid tip, we'll show you how to export multiple articles from EBSCO to RefWorks. The first thing to do is mark the articles you want to keep by clicking on Add to Folder. And after we've done that, notice that Folder Has Items appears on the right-hand side. I'll add a couple more articles. And you can add as many articles as you like. When you've added all the ones you want to add, click on Folder View, right under Folder Has Items. Here you'll see all of the articles you've saved. We'll click on Select All of those articles, and then we'll click on Export over on the right-hand side. The option that you want to select is Direct Export to RefWorks. Make sure that you have pop-ups enabled in both EBSCO.com and RefWorks.com, and click on Save. This will import all of your articles from EBSCO into a folder called Last Imported Items in RefWorks. This is a temporary folder. We'll click on View Last Imported Folder. Because this is a temporary folder, the first thing we want to do is select all of these references and put them in a folder of our own. To do that, click on Select All on Page. So click on Page. And then we have a list of folders over here under the Folders tab. Click on Test. I'm going to put them in my test folder, and they will all be moved into the test folder. It's processing, and now it says 4 items have been moved to the test folder. Stay tuned for more vid tips.